Officiating at the check presentation ceremony were Kumul Petroleum officials, Tourism Promotion Authority CEO Jerry Agus, Marketing Director Alice Kwanengi, and PNG Tourism Association Executive Officer Christine Papel. The total cost for the events are more than 450,000 kina, which the tourism sector have secured 380,000 kina. Speaking during the event, Mr. Agu said this is the first time a company within the mining and petroleum sector is supporting the country's tourism industry with 100,000 kina.
100,000 is a huge support for us that will go a long way into hosting this very important event. It's two events that we are hosting. One is the National Tourism Conference. The second event that will be hosted from the 21st to the 27th is the Tourism Industry Expo.
Mr. Agus said this PNG oil and gas company fully embraces the importance of the sector in a big way. So far, contributions have come from Office of Arts and Culture 20,000 kina, Investment Promotion Authority 10,000 kina, PNG Ports 25,000 kina, and National Airports Corporation 10,000 kina. These organizations play a leading role in boosting the tourism industry in Papua New Guinea.
So it's going to be a huge event for us. We are getting representatives from the World Tourism Body, United Nations World Tourism Organization representative will be there. We'll also have representative from Pacific Asia Travel Association as well. And also our regional tourism office will be there, the South Pacific Tourism Organization.
Meanwhile, a total of 35 local exhibitors are set to showcase PNG artifacts to international bidders at the Lukim PNG Expo. Eric Arupma, National MTV News.